Is it true that anyone can start a roofing company today?
Anyone can. I don't know that
who shouldn't.
Should.
Who should not start a roofing company?
If you do not have a very high stress tolerance, you should not. And my biggest piece of advice to anybody thinking about doing it is learn accounting. That is the biggest determining factor that I've seen in my success outside of the people that I've been blessed to work with, is a deep understanding of accounting.